Hey, look what I got.
Hey, Meg, why don't you come back later? I'm a little busy training right now.
Oh, look what I got. This is the best.
I guess Christmas came early. What's up, everybody? My name is Cerventes. I'm King in My Own Mind.
And I'm Peter Whoresbane.
And welcome to Christmas Came Early. Today we're opening a special loot crate. And it's from a Mass Effect special edition loot crate. You can't even order these anymore.
Then we've
already opened up most of us. Because we thought we were recording, but we were not. Fuck us. Anyway, so we're just going to get right back into it. Some of this has already been spoiled for us. So right off the bat, we got pretty neat design. Well, I don't know. I like the Star Wars design a lot better. Peter will be managing the spoiler book. So first off, let's start in the same order we did last time. We have a graphic novel, Mass Effect Redemption, taking place after Mass Effect 2. I don't know too much about it, but I'm going to give it a read at some point. Page orientation of this. So the next item we have up in here.
I'm going to skip to the end and tell you what happens.
Everybody dies. Next up, we have a Volus plushie. I always hated Volus.
Yeah, not my favorite.
Well, I wanted to murder every time I encountered a Volus in game. I just wanted to murder them.
I like the Geth the best.
The Geth? That is my cell phone going off. Professionalism. Only on the Incomax Steel Bro channel. Next up, we have an N7 hoodie. I finally have one. How exclusive this is. I don't think this is too exclusive.
Not exclusive. You can buy one at Walmart.
I don't like knowing that.
I'm just kidding. I don't know. No, it's pretty nice.
I've seen there's a lot of variations.
I'm sure you can get it from Hot Topic, Newberry Comics.
There's definitely a lot of variations.
Well, I guess Newberry Comics is only around here. But.
And we have a datapad notebook.
This is pretty cool.
Little notebook.
Is there lines on it? Yeah.
Yeah, there's lines on the there's lines in there.
So it's supposed to be like a little.
Yeah, it's just a notepad with like a little Mass Effect feel to it.
Mm-hmm.
Mass Effect notebook. And of course, we got socks. We have red ones. And we have blue ones.
Oh.
Actually, yeah. It looks like I have more red than blue.
I think you probably have.
Oh, no, because I. No, but, okay, so they're red and blue. They are red and blue. So, because they have a little paragon and renegade icons all over them. Much like what you saw earlier in the video with our Renegade option that we decided to take. Hey, if it's available, I'm going to take that option. Next up, again, we've already opened up most of these because we thought we were recording.
It's two different sets.
Okay. So we have an N7 shot glass and a Club Afterlife shot glass. Shot glasses. Fantastic. I have no idea what this is.
There it is. Get ready to transform your 1997 Honda Civic.
I don't have a 1997 Honda Civic.
To a brand new 1997
but I don't
class N7.
Normandy. Oh, you stick this on your car?
Yeah, it's a car emblem.
Car emblem? Oh, and it has the N7 symbol. I don't think I'm going to put this on my car. Because I want to get a new car.
Because your 1997 Honda Civic is in pristine condition.
Maybe I'll put this on my computer. No, because I upgrade those too often.
I'll put it on my fight stick if you don't want it.
I'm not giving that to you. Like if I had a car I was gonna keep for a long time.
Oh, okay.
For a life. I'm gonna put it on. It feels kind of cheap, but all of those feel kind of cheap.
You could probably put it on something if you want.
I'm gonna put it on something that I'm gonna keep forever, not my car. And finally, we have, here's the bottom of a box, N7, because Normandy.
Normandy, and it's a class 7, is that right? It's the 7th rank of the 7th failure. So this is
a messenger bag.
Exclusive.
It's a backpack.
Exclusive N7 armor stripe backpack.
Armor stripe backpack. So you're like having a pack on your back, then. There you go.
Will you be wearing any of this to PAX this year?
Probably. Well, actually, I'm probably going to wear my Ink Mech Skill Bro hoodie to PAX.
I thought we were going to be cosplaying as furries this year.
I like Kid Trent do that, because he actually did that last year, if you remember correctly.
Yeah, I think
a
he
monkey
was a
suit.
Monkey.
That's why he got to play. Kid Trent got to play League on stage at
the MSI booth.
MSI booth with DJ. Somehow DJ Nickens also got picked, and they won 750.
We're all playing Dreadnought.
I think our experience was just as good as their experience.
Yeah,
we were undefeated that entire weekend. Anyway, that's the box. Now, this isn't like a normal Loot Crate box. This is a one-time special edition box.
I don't think they have any other special editions currently.
There's no other special editions that are currently out. I know they did more recently. They did a Star Wars box. They did a Doctor Who box, and then they also did a Fallout box. But these are special random editions that they put out, and I was fortunate enough to be able to get this while it was still available. But if you click the link below, that is a referral link that tells them that I sent you to get one of these. And what you're going to be getting is a monthly subscription box all centered around some kind of a theme. So this theme was Mass Effect, and it was at a premium cost compared to what normally is. Normally you get like $50 worth of loot, all for about a $20 cost, because that includes shipping and handling. And it's a really good value. It's all around one theme. Maybe it's a theme you like, maybe you don't like. I don't know. Click on the link and find out. And you know what? Did you like this video? Did you like us? Why don't you like this video, subscribe, show your friends, all that fun stuff, and check out some of our other stuff.
Coming soon, we're going to have Loot Anime.
Loot Anime is coming up. It was delayed for this month, but that's another subscription that you can sign up for at Loot Crate.
Also coming soon, Loot Pets.
I'm not getting Loot Pets.
You need to get Loot
Pets. We're not doing Loot Pets.
We
are not doing Loot Pets. That's another option. But
buy a dog.
Like, why don't you
buy a cat?
Show the video to your friends, subscribe, and check out some of our other stuff. Click this link to see this month's regular Loot Crate and get a better idea of what you're signing up for. Or why don't you click on the link below? And what's in the link below? Is that GameCube? So why don't you check out the most recent Game of Thrones? We're actually funny in the final episode of Game of Thrones. It's up, it's out there. See how stupid and how much we don't give a shit about how bad Telltale's made presented to us with the story. Anything else you want to say?
That's it.
That's it?
Buy a dog. Or a cat.
Don't listen to this one. Peace out.